Welcome to Warn, today's news is Rolls-Royce, GRSE Inc. Pact to assemble naval engines in India. Rolls-Royce has inked a pact with Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers, GRSE, under which the former's MTU Series 4000 engines will be assembled at GRSE's Ranchi facility and later installed in naval vessels. As per the agreement, Rolls-Royce's 12V and 16V 4000M90 type engines will be assembled in GRSE's diesel engine plant in Ranchi. An option for the local production of parts in the future was also agreed, Rolls-Royce said in a statement. Besides, the agreement includes the transfer of MTU technology related to assembly, testing, and painting. GRSE is a public sector unit while MTU is a brand of Rolls-Royce Power Systems. This agreement strengthens our long-standing and successful partnership with MTU. It is an important contribution to our indigenisation program in line with the government's Make in India strategy, GRSE CMD Rear Admiral, retired, V.K. Saxena said. Under the partnership, the PSU plans to achieve 40% indigenous content progressively for MTU 4000 series engines, he added. MTU India CEO Praveen Mohan said the company is delighted to continue and deepen its cooperation with GRSE. India is one of the most important growth markets for MTU, he added. MTU and GRSE have a long-standing relationship spanning over three decades which started with the assembly of MTU Series 538 and 396 engines in Ranchi. Since 2004, GRSE assembles Series 4000 engines in India from components and parts sourced from MTU. The now agreed pact for final assembly of such engines is significantly more complex than the work done previously. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.